In case your head wasn't spinning enough from the latest changes to Google, the major changes with Google Instant, they've now made a change where you'll see this map over on the right-hand side for Google local results for the places pages. And then on the left-hand side, this kind of neat zigzag pattern for all of the local listings that are highlighted on the map. But what's really interesting is you scroll down, you'll see the map scroll down as well, covering up the ads on the right-hand side.